I see Dr. Yasser is getting hold of a prayer rug. Of course, we have to keep in mind that a prayer rug is not mandatory nor necessary for the salah. The Prophet ﷺ said in one hadith that جُعِلَتْ لِيَ الْأَرْضُ مَسْجِدًا وَطَهُورًا. The entire earth has been made for Prophet Muhammad ﷺ and his ummah as a place of prostration, a place of prayer, and a place of purity too. But if a person would like to pray on a particular thing which is comfortable and clean, it's okay. As long as we've seen that this prayer rug does not have any designs nor decorations, a person should keep away from any factors of distraction while praying so that he would gain the maximum khushu'ah in the salah.